Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 600 maths chapter 3 exercise 3.5 6th question. The question is, find all the prime factors of 1729 and arrange them in ascending order. Now we have to find, is there any relation between two consecutive prime factors. First we have to find all its prime factors of 1729. Here the last digit is 9, so we can try it with number 7. We will check it. 2 sevens are 14, remaining 3, so now 32. In 32 we have 4 sevens are 28, remaining 4 is there, now 49. 7 sevens are 49. Next 247 is there. We are going to divide it by 19. Here in 24 we have only 119 is there. Next remaining 5. In 57 319s are 57. So now 13. 13 is a prime number, we cannot divide hereafter. Therefore prime factors of 1729 are 7, 19, 13. Now we have to find, we have to arrange it in ascending order. So we are going to arrange it in ascending order. 7, 13 and 19. Now is there any relation between these things? You can check it. 7, 13. Difference between these two. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So totally 6 is difference between these two. Next, from 13 to 19, 6 is difference. Difference between 13 and 7 is equal to 6. Difference between 19 and 13 is equal to 6. So the relation between the prime factors are, therefore the relation between prime factors is 6 difference. The relation between prime factors is 6 is difference between each and every prime factor. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.